Hello, you're welcome to solve this math problem, which is 21 power of 63 over 63 power of 21. Now, solution. For my problem here, it will be equal to, into the numerator, it is 21 power of 63 over, in the denominator 63 is same as 21 times 3, then bracket this power here of 21. So it will be equal to 21 power of 63, then over into here in the base. We'll take power of 21 into this base and into this base, so it will be 21 power of 21. So here 21 power of 21 times 3 power of 21, so 3 power of 21. Then in the next step, it will be equal to, we'll divide exponent with same base of 21, so it will be this exponent over this exponent, so 21 power of 63 over this exponent 21 power of 21, then times 1 over this exponent here of 3 power of 21. Then it will be equal to, into here division of exponent with same base of 21 by different power, so it will be same base of 21, then we take this power minus this power, so power of 63 minus 21, then times this here, which is 1 over 3 power of 21. Then it will be equal to 21. We take 63 minus 21, it is power of 42. So 21 power of 42 times 1, it is 21 power of 42. Then over this exponent 3 power of 21. Then in the next step, it will be equal to, here 21 power of 42, this 42 to have base of 21, here it will be 21 power of 42 is same as 21 plus 21, then over this exponent 3 power of 21. Then in the next step here, it will be equal to 21 power of 21, so 21 power of 21, then times 21 power of 21, 21 power of 21, then over 3 power of 21 will be divided in one part, so here it will be over 3 power of 21. Then into here, it will be equal to division of exponent with different base but same power, so it will be 21 over 3, so here 21 over 3, then bracket same power of 21, then times this exponent 21 power of 21. So it will be equal to 21 divided by 3, it is 7. 7 power of 21 times 21 power of 21. So it will be equal to multiplication of exponent with different base but same power. So it will be 7 times 21. So here 7 times 21, then bracket same power of 21. Then it will be equal to this time this, to be 7 times 1, it is 7. 7 times 2, it is 14 power of 21. So this is our final answer, 147 power of 21. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these tips. To miss out, subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.